put the safe down fast enough after that to save your contents. That's why we call it a 350-degree fire test. The inside of this furnace is going to get up over 1,250 degrees, and then we run it out until the inside reaches 350. You can tell by the placement of our thermocouples. We place them 3/4 of the way up inside the safe. Now, a lot of companies won't do that, but we believe in a fair and honest fire test at Dakota Safe Company. This is our Black Diamond 5928 45-minute fire rated safe. As you can see, we've run the thermocouple up. It sits in an unshielded position 3/4 of the way up inside the safe. When the temperature inside here reaches 350 degrees, we'll call it the fail point. We believe in an honest fire test at Dakota Safe Company. If we put that thermocouple down in the bottom of this safe, we could get an extra 30 minutes out of it, but we don't do that. So the 5928 is reading 83,